Today, the Dreadwalkers die. Nothing can stand in our way.
I don't care how we do it. Let's just do it.
Thank you.
This place they've got here really nailed that feeling of eternal dread and decay. All these mindless piles of bones, taking orders from a gutless heap of demon filth.
What of it?
We can't end up like them. I know we have a sworn duty, but some part of our fate still belongs in our own hands.
If you keep whinging, I might turn you into a pile of bones myself.
Hey, war, was that a joke? Yeah, no. It was a threat.
You chose this fate, Strife. Why question it?
I enjoy being a super-powered death machine as much as the next guy, but...
That's not why you became a horseman, is it?
It's definitely a nice perk.
You'd still be a killer without the Council. So what is it you need from them?
Damn, that was deep, Warm. Kinda impressed. And a little disturbed. Can we talk about feelings some other time?
One of these crystals is active. Two are missing.
Who loses a crystal?
We need them to unlock the door.
Guess someone's gonna have to find them.
Yeah, I know. It's us. Crystal looks like part of a locking mechanism. There's a chill in the air. You approach something.
Want me to fetch a blanket?
Forged in the fires of hell, the Dreadwalkers Three, the Master preserved, as long as they live and breathe. Near limitless power while the servants stand. A force of true terror, unkillable by demon or man.
Cheerful.
I'm going to enjoy this. Locking mechanism.
The undead are literally brainless. It's coming nearby.
Thank you.
gauntlet. This will be fun.
Like you needed an excuse to do more punching.
Re-entered the main chamber.
This place is a maze, and not the fun kind. Actually, there is no fun kind.
Thank you.
Death is everything!
You guys will really need some new material. More his flavor.
One down.
That would be a relief, actually. You smell like shit.
Dreadwalkers have fallen. Belial will be vulnerable.
I wouldn't count on a direct assault just yet. We've still got his weapon to deal with. Whatever that is.
I still find it odd that Lucifer would choose such a gluttonous fool to aid him.
He's always playing a shadow game. I'm sure we'll find out why Belial's important. Probably when it's too late.
This is unforgivable.
An
Unfortunately, the portal itself cannot be closed. However, you could destroy the mechanism that creates the poison.
We must go there, now! Eden has suffered enough injustice!
I might warn you that the area is